They sent people to come and buy me in Kuje. I said no. I was in detention. They came to me, offered me everything, and I said no. They gave me vice president of Nigeria, and I said no. Are you insane?
Is it poor, rich people I'm going to be asking for money? So because anything we want to do, we do it somehow. I will be full of cash. And the Igbo man will give you money.
My people, I have been telling you people, nobody want to listen to us. This boy, Nnamdi Kanu, is nothing but a criminal, a common thief. He's not working. Ask Nnamdi Kanu what he is doing for a living. He's just making his people, defrauding them, extracting money from them, keep telling them lies, lies upon lies. Now, he's telling them that when he was in Kuje prison, they sent people to come and buy him. And he said no. They said they want to make him the vice president. That is where I said, oh, this boy, who do you think you are talking to? So you just dish out rubbish, and these people be singing, Nnamdi Kanu, our leader, our leader. That the same people to come and meet you in Kuje prison, and they promise to make you a president. They are a vice president. Who? On what political party? Because the political party that is in power now, APC, Buhari is the president, Osinbajo is the vice president. So they want to make you a vice president and kick Osinbajo out, you anima? Ooh, to be vice president under Buhari? Because Buhari is the only person now, the president, who can release you from Kuje prison. Not opposition. Is it PDP? A PDP have the power to release you from opposition, from prison? Are you talking about PDP want to make you vice president or the ruling party want to make you vice president? Because you say all kinds of rubbish and the people will just be singing hallelujah. They said before we were, you guys were telling us, they said you should take your 5 seats and go with your Biafra. You said no. You rejected it. You said no. The other time they said they bribed you with billions. You rejected it. You keep lying to these people. Who will make you vice president of Nigeria? Buhari will make you a vice president and kick Osinbajo out? You that know nothing. You know nothing. You keep lying to you lie too much. Lies upon lies. You lie more than Lai Mohammed. You lie more than Adesina. You lie more than Garba Shehu. You are just deceiving your people. You don't even know what fighting for freedom is all about. They want to make you president. This is the joke of the century. Make you vice president. Who want to make you vice president? The other day, the only proof that the man in Aso Rock is Jubri, it was when he downloaded some video which using his stupid stick to be telling his people, look at this video, Buhari is dark here, Buhari is fair there, the nose is like this, the mouth is like that, he's a little bit short, the color is a little bit fair here, he's darker there, he's a little bit fat here, and he's slim in the other picture. For that boy, that's Jubri. That's the only proof. That's the only evidence. Tell me, any European court, you can win by telling the judge, oh, this man is like this, this man is like that. Hey, they will tell you, you are right, you are, is a Jubri. Without telling the people, telling judge, the hospital where they did the surgery, the hospital, the doctors, the nurses, and even Jubri, the Jubri family, you have to go to Sudan, go and look for Jubri family. Go and look, you will talk about the Sudan government, where they did the surgery. You can't win it. You can't. There's no court you take that kind of gab, that rubbish to, and come and be telling them, your people are singing hallelujah. Nobody's questioning you. The only proof it is what you downloaded from YouTube, Facebook, that Buhari is fair here, Buhari is a little, he's here, he's different here, the nose, the mouth, Buhari mouth, Buhari ear. There is no proof, there is no evidence that yes, they did the operation in the name of the hospital. How it happened? how it happened. If they kidnap somebody from Sudan, or Sudan government gave Nigeria Jubrio, you have to bring evidence. This boy can say all kinds of rubbish. The people will just agree and say he's smart. Now look at what he's saying here. He's talking about BBC now. BBC Igbo. BBC Igbo is now evil. BBC Igbo. Let me play it. BBC Igbo is now evil. Look at
BBC Igbo is evil.
You see?
Yeah.
BBC Igbo. BBC Igbo is evil now. They have BBC Yoruba. They have BBC Hausa. BBC Igbo. I've never seen BBC or Hausas. People in the north saying BBC Hausa is evil. I've never Yoruba don't say BBC Yoruba is evil. It's only the Igbos now, the IPOB Igbos now, that is saying BBC Igbo is evil. Because they don't buy your bullshit. They interview everybody. They interview the opposition. They interview people don't like you. They interview people that like you. They interview IPO members. They interview Igbo leaders, Igbo traditional ruler. They interview anybody. Because they interview everybody and people go there and say their mind, BBC Igbo is evil now. Everybody must agree with you. Anybody don't agree with you, you said they should not invite people like Ijele because the Ijele have been invited. They should not invite people like Ijele. So they are not evil now. This boy can lie. He's just deceiving his people, telling them what to give them Biafra. If he really, Buhari is Jubri, why can't you? You always lie to them, tell them lie. You always go to UN, go to European Union. Why can't you tell them there that the Nigerian president is not Buhari, it is Jubri? Tell them there. Tell them there at UN and even the European Union that the Nigerian president is not Jubri. When we talk to these people, some people come out and be making video insulting us. Say, we should leave them. Why must we leave them? We will not leave them. They are saying now, he's saying here, hey, did you contribute money? Did you contribute money? Did you, your father, now he want to deny it. He want to deny nobody contributed anything.
Did you contribute the defense fund?
Is the defense fund.
Did you contribute the defense fund? No.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know anybody who contributed the defense fund?
Mm-hmm. This was a man who was crying. The video is with us. Telling people, we want to buy this. We want to buy that. We want transformer. Give us the transformer. If you give us this, that's it. We'll give you Biafra next week. Is this, go on, if you don't have the money, go and tell those who have. Borrow from somebody. You must donate. Now he's denying everything. He's not working. Asking Adekan what he's doing for a living. And I pity those Yorubas, those Ododuas, that's associating with themselves with this set of people, with this kind of people. If you want Ododua, it is this your headers, the set of people that created Amadekun. Those are the kind of people you have to convince. They have to convince people like that who sat down and think of creating their own security force like Amadekun. Those are the people that can give you Ododua, if they are really ready. All this your protests, fooling yourself with the this IPOB, you will end up like them. This boy of no good. There is nothing good about these people. They are proscribed organization. Look at their leader talking nonsense every day. Buhari here, Buhari knows, Buhari don't make a speech. Otuba first, don't make a speech. The only thing this idiot can tell his people is Buhari eyelids. Look at it, four eyes, all this rubbish. Tell me what if that will give them Biafra. He have no proof, no evidence. He could not tell us the hospital where they did your surgery, where they changed your brain. Nothing like that. No, the hospital, no. The nurses there, no. The doctors, no. Jubri family in Sudan, no. The only thing is telling you, Buhari here, look at it. He's darker here, he's shorter here. Yeah, the way he smile here is not like the way he used to smile. That's it. And you believe it? Take that to any court, any European court, if you will win. Take that to American court, if you will win. Take that to UN, they will not laugh at you. People should grow up. Should grow up. This guy's a thief, a common criminal. Look at what they are. If they can send people to Turkey now to go and frame their brother up, Ijele up. But they cannot send people to Sudan to go and investigate if really there's any jubilee from Sudan. How can you say the Nigerian president is dead and buried somewhere? It is somebody from Sudan. Does that make sense at all? Guys are sick, man. Guys are sick. No, no. Oh, shit.